New at 9, last weekend, a child in Lone Oak found a 1965 Sylvan Hills High School class ring. And through the magic of social media, we have tracked down the owner. The initials on the ring are GRH. So we called the school, and they came back with the name Gary Richard Holland. Tonight, we received a Facebook message from one of Gary's nieces. We talked to Gary. His ring will be given back to him tomorrow.
That's a good story right there.